In this clip, we see KD use a left-to-right crossover with a lateral step. He uses that to push and get enough separation to get his jumper off. In this clip, we see KD going left-to-right with a 1-2 step. This gives him the rhythm to get right into his jumper. 1-2, pop.